First of all, from my behalf and from on the behalf of my colleagues, I extend a very, very happy new year to you. We are meeting in the first week itself of the new year, and I am happy to say, glad to say that it has started off with a very on a very good note. As you are aware that we are doing a very, very sustained effort to curb the menace of drugs in this province. And in this connection, I've already we have done two spectacular catches, which I have called surgical strike. So this is a surgical strike three. Yesterday we got another big catch of heroin, which was coming from Pakistan border. We got a car in which two people were traveling. One of them is Mohammad Rafiq. He's from Badori Raya area. Another one is Som Nath, alias Soma. He is from Fatehpur, Brahamna, S Pura. Both of them, they are notorious drug peddlers. And on the search of this car, this input we developed, and we were following this very sustained manner. And from the frisking of these people, we recovered initially 2 kilograms of heroin. And when we probed it further, and search of entire vehicle was carried out, and during interrogation, we managed pinpoint three more people who were part of this gang. The three people are Jabbar Singh, alias Sunny, who belongs to Khor area, Jankar Singh, alias Gosha, from Palawala Khor, and Raju Singh from Dhar Khor area. So all these five people are basically operating as a gang, and from the during interrogation and from the disclosure of these people, we managed 7 kilograms of high grade heroin, which has the marking of Afghanistan and Pakistan. During investigation, we have come to know that this gang was operating. The investigation is still going on, but it is believed that it was brought in from Palawal area. There are some drugs involvement of some cross border agents, and we are following that lead. But the reality is that 7 kilogram of high grade heroin, which was to go to Punjab, that is another part of investigation we are following, and it was to go to Punjab. We managed to catch these five people and recovered this 7 kilogram high grade heroin. So this is first, but meanwhile, we were during this in the last past 1 week, we are following more such. We have maintained a very high pressure for curbing the menace of the drugs, and yesterday we arrested four more people, very notorious drug peddlers who were doing the peddling in this in Jammu city area. One of them is Zafar Iqbal, who is incidentally a dismissed police selection grade constable. He was dismissed in 2014, and he was found involved. We arrested him, and then another person is Balbir Singh. Both of them were traveling together, both were arrested, and two more people who were riding a motorbike, Takdir Singh, belonging to Nanak Nagar area, another person, Tariq Hussain, from Tripta Nagar. So four people, four notorious drug peddlers have been arrested, and 102 grams of high quality heroin has been recovered from them. So this is with regards to Operation Sanjeevani, or Surgical Strike 3, which you can say. Regarding the drugs, meanwhile, there were other few sensational nature cases in Jammu city. One of them was snatching of about 1 lakh rupees from the owner of Messer Fashion Fab. He's a vendor of this apparel garments on Apsara Road. So about 1 lakh rupees was snatched from him after attacking him. Immediately after that, we swung into action, and we have recovered 38,000 rupees and arrested two people. There are four people involved. Two people have absconded to Punjab. We are following them also. This case also stands closed, solved. And meanwhile, there were many other thefts in the last 1 month. We have recovered a total value of 18 lakh rupees in the form of iron rod or sariya, 6 lakh 52 thousand. Then the cable wires are more than 3 lakhs and 50 thousand. And then there were mobile phones Again, a very, very important case, more than 7 lakh value mobile phones which were stolen from the Tripuranagar area have been recovered. And then since the last time we met, another substantial improvement has been made in terms of recoveries of small quantities of charas, heroin, bukki and intoxication, other kinds of intoxicants. The reason for inviting you today again was just to reinforce our resolve that we want to make Jammu free from drugs, and since drugs is an extension of another hybrid war by Pakistan, so not only that law and order and security situation is important for us, we are also launching a special drive to eradicate drug menace or drugs from this region.